मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। सो टिल नाउ वी हैव लर्न एनिमल वर्ल्ड, सो इट इज़ नॉट कम्प्लीटेड चिल्ड्रन, इट हैज़ नॉट कम्प्लीटेड। सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड एनिमल वर्ल्ड विद द फर्स्ट हैबिटेट। आफ्टर दैट हाउ मेनी हैबिटेटेड आर देयर? फाइव हैबिटेट्स। आफ्टर दैट वी हैव बॉडी कवरिंग ऑफ एनिमल्स। आफ्टर दैट फीडिंग हैबिटेट। सो आफ्टर दैट ओमनिवोरस, कार्निवोरस एज वेल एज हर्बीवोरस वी हैव लर्न। आफ्टर दैट ब्रीथिंग इन एनिमल्स, ब्रीथिंग इन एनिमल्स वी लर्न। आफ्टर दैट ऑर्गन्स ऑफ ब्रीथिंग, ओके दिस वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड दिस ऑल टिल हियर। सो द मूवमेंट इन एनिमल्स ऑल्सो we have started. So in that we have started about insects, aquatic animals, that is fish, penguin, frog, tortoise, birds. So till birds we have completed, children, everyone, okay? Till birds we have completed. So children, with the help of birds, with the help of what the birds will fly? The birds will fly with the help of wings. So children, they have feathers also to fly. So children, now we will move to the reptiles. Children, we will move to the reptiles, okay? The first one is, we should write on the textbook, that is reptiles. So children, that is reptiles. So the reptiles have legs with which they crawl on the ground. Snakes like crocodile, chameleons and lizards have lips and move with the help of them. So here children, they are telling what in this textbook, how they work reptiles, they will help of crawl on the ground. Ela paakutayi ante with the help of lips, with the help of lips they will move on the ground. So they have very helpful lips. So ela paakutayi ante bhoomi paina lips, meeku telusu mana body ki nadavadaniki kaalu ela helpful lo avitki paakadaniki dani body okka shape ala paakutayi anta. So turtle or reptiles without legs, they crawl with the help of scales or plates on the lower side of their body. They have strong muscles and flexible backbone which helps them to move forward. So here children, how they move? See ma, a snake like this, it will move. Snake ela baakutundi ila. Example, you think this is a snake, how did it were it a downer part ila paakutundi ila 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 velthundi adi avuna ila ila. See ikkada down part, it has very with the help of lower side body strong muscle. ఈ యొక్క కింద భాగంలో గట్టి మజిల్ ఉంటుంది, దాని హెల్ప్తోనే ఇలా పాకుతాయి, అవి ఇలా పాకుతాయి. రెప్టైల్స్ అండ్ రెప్టైల్స్ లైక్ క్రొకడైల్, స్నేక్, చెమెలియన్, లిజర్డ్, దిస్ ఆల్ విల్ ఇలా విత్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ లిప్స్ దే విల్ అవి పాకుతాయి అన్నమాట, క్రాల్స్. ఓకే, విత్ ద హెల్ప్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఓన్లీ దే విల్ మూవ్ ద గ్రౌండ్. So here children, this has been completed. So next children, we have what we have? We have that one is mammals. Mammal is, what is mean by mammal? So here the four, with the help of four. So here children, first one I wrote reptile. So next second one I didn't write here, that is snakes. Snake, after that turtle. So children, all of you write down this one, snakes and turtles. So children, first rank reptile, snake, turtle, three write down in the textbook. Next, after that mammals, you take off the mammals. How mammals they walk or they run we will know, children, now. So with the help of textbook we will know now. Mammals have four well developed lips. Cow, camel and dog use all their four lips for walking and running. So how mammals they use, how they walk, they run with the help of four lips. with the help of four lips. Here they have, this is called lips. With the help of four lips, they will walk and they will run. So here, children, human beings use only two lips for walking. How many legs we have? Two legs. So with the help of two legs, we will walk. That is in the human beings. So here mammals, they have four lips. Mammals, how many they have? Four lips. So they walk. Examples are cow, camel and dog. Next, so human beings, we have two lips to walk, and two lips we have to walk or run. They are called hind lips. What these are called? So human beings walking with the two legs, that is called hind lip. That is called hind lip. So here in the human beings is telling. So after that, they use their hands for four lips for holding and catching the same things. So here children, he is telling. What is telling? With the help of hands, with the help of hands, we will hold the book. We will hold the book as well as we will write whatever we want to do. Any work we can do with our two hands. So with the help of legs, we will walk or run, whatever it may be. Sitting, running, walking, or whatever it may be, we will do with our legs. So with the hands, what we will do? Writing, eating, work, doing of work, whatever it may be, we will do. So children, this has been completed about mammals. Now we will move to the migration. So we will move to the migration. Children, listen carefully, children. For the 6th standard, it will be very easy if you listen these lessons. Migration. So what is meant by migration? Now we will learn. The mass movement of animals. Here is telling the mass movement. The mass movement, everyone, what is the mass movement? To move, animals is respond in the climate change. So here children, how the climate changes in our daily, wherever in the changes in our daily life, how it changes? Summer, winter, spring, autumn. There are three seasons we will know that, but we will call four seasons. So that is summer, winter and rainy, autumn. These seasons we will know, the changing of a climate is called like this. So it examples are winter, summer, it may be rainy season. So like that only in the animals, changing respond of climate. So here also, what is mean by migration? The changing, the respondation of a climate. In some changing of climate, the animals move from one place to another. They come to one place to another. That is known as migration history. Every year, some animals and birds move from one place to another in the search of food or to avoid harsh weather condition for breeding purpose. So children, he is telling to search of the animals from one place to another place. Example, here to another place, weather, when the weather changes, the animals also will change the place in the search of food. So here he is telling the condition, weather condition of breeding and purpose. So here what animals, they change their place, in which season they will change. Now we will see the bird, Arctic terns. So here the bird, Arctic terns, we are saying this bird, the longest migrating from Arctic Circle. The longest Arctic Circle, you know where is, where is situated Arctic, okay? From there to Antarctic Circle and back to Arctic Circle. So it will come to long migration from Arctic Circle to Antarctic Circle. Listen carefully. Siberian crane. So Siberian cranes come to India. So here it is a Siberian crane. It comes to India when it is winter to breed. So here this crane will come to India in winter season to breed here. So now children, you understood what is mean by migration. So migration ante oka weather konni oka weather change ayinappudu oka bird ki akkada padada enda kaadu. So to search the food ఈయొక్క ప్లేస్ పడకుండా ఇంకో ప్లేస్కి వెళ్తాం, మనకు వెదర్ కొని పదవు. సో ఆ ప్లేస్ నుంచి ఇంకో ప్లేస్కి వెళ్ళడానికి టు సర్చ్ ఆఫ్ ఫుడ్. దానికి ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇక్కడ ఆర్టిక్ టర్న్ ఇచ్చారు చూడండి. మైగ్రేట్ ఎలాంగ్ ఆర్టిక్ నుంచి అంటార్క్టిక్ సర్కిల్ అది వెళ్తుందంట. సో ఇక్కడ సైబేరియన్ క్రెయిన్ ఏంటి మన ఇండియాకి వస్తుందంట వెన్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వింటర్ సీజన్లో చలికాలంలో. ఓకేనా చిల్డ్రన్స్? సో నౌ వీ హ్యావ్ కంప్లీటెడ్ ద animals while whole lesson. Okay childrens, so childrens go through once again the lesson and a small keywords. Okay, read full lesson. Okay childrens, everyone must read. I used to tell for you to read the lesson. Now also I am telling childrens for you, please read the lesson and whichever and whatever it may be keywords, hard keywords it will be, please childrens go through that and write in your rough notebooks. So now I will explain your summative assessment. So children, here tick the correct answers are there children. Some tick the correct answers also here there. I will explain with the help of lesson only. So it is bit number A, page number 20. So children, it is tick the correct answers. Tick the right answers. So which is an area covered with trees and plants or car? Children, we learn in the first bit. What is which area covered with full of forest and trees? That is very good children, that is forest. So here he given four options children, desert, forest, ocean, none of this. So first, that is first one is, the first one is forest. So first one is forest children. So children, for the first one is, what is an area covered with the trees and plants or qualities? Forest children, that is I wrote here forest, that is B1. The second one is children, which animal can live without water for a long time? In the which animal, that is camel, that is camel, everyone know children. So very good children, that is rat. Four options he given, rat, rabbit, snake, camel. So here the camel is the correct answer children, the camel, that is D. Which is the world's largest habitat? Polar region, desert, ocean, none of these. You know children, it is the ocean. Biggest, world largest habitat is ocean. So the third one is ocean, that is sea. Which animal body are protected by hard shell? So children, hard shell with which body will protect means everyone, that is tortoise, turtle and snail. So here all of this we should put off here. Okay children, that is option D. Option D, that is all of these. The fifth one is children, which of these is an omnivorous animal? So children, omnivorous means both plants and animals it will eat. So that is tiger, cheetah, lion, bear he given, that is bear children. So bear, that is D1 children. Here we completed the tick the correct answer. First one is children forest, second one is camel, third one is ocean, fourth one is all of this, fifth one is bear children. So the right five correct answers has been completed children. So I am rubbing this one. After that we will move to the bit number C children. So the bit number B is question answers children. So with the help of textbook you may know the answers. So now I am telling the bits, bit number C children. So the first one is rodents. The first one is rodents. The first one is rodent. Here he is asking to give two examples. So give two examples of each one he is telling. That is, first he given R-O-D-E-N-T-S. Rodents. So examples of rodent, everyone know that is rat and squirrel. Rat and squirrel. So children's note down in your textbook, herbivorous. Herbivorous. That is cow, goat. Next one is carnivorous. Lion and tiger. Next one, omnivorous. So that is bear, app. Fifth one is migratory bird. That is migratory birds. Arctic tern. Next one is Siberian crane. The sixth option is insects with wings. That is mosquitoes. That is mosquito. Next one is housefly. Next one is housefly. So that seventh one and the last one is insect without wings. So without wings, with wings means rekkaluto, rekkalu lekunda. Is lice and bugs. So children, here the seven options that have he given seven questions. So for that he told to return us two options. So here rat and squirrel for first one, R-A-T rat, S-Q-U-I-R-R-E-L, squirrel. After that second option, cow, goat. Third one is lion and tiger. Fourth one is bear and app. Arctic terns, Siberian crane, mosquito, housefly, lice and bug. These are the seven examples for bit number C. So children, go through once again here. See on the blackboard and write in your textbooks. Okay children, now we will go to the another bit children. So this bit is things to do children. This bit is thing to do. Okay, things that we have to do in our textbook. So children, that is you must only do this one. Just I will explain the, orally I will explain you. Arrange a visit to zoo and let the student record information about 10 animals in the file according to the format given below. So children, here is telling visit zoo. So manam eppudaina zoo ki vellandi antunnadu atanu. Example ichadu, zoo ki vellandi, akkada zoo ki velli anni animals ni chustam. Meeru oka 10 animals, oka 10 animals ni parisilinchi dani gurinchi em em chusaru, em em gamanincharu, avi ela unnayi, ela em chestunnayi ani avitni em em gamanincharu, meeru gamaninchi చూసి మీరు ఒక ఫార్మేటివ్ అసెస్మెంట్ మనం మీకు ఇస్తాం మేము ప్రాజెక్ట్ వర్క్. అలా ఒక ప్రాజెక్ట్లో 10 animals, అంటే 10 animals గురించి కలెక్ట్ చేసి ఫిగర్స్, అవి హ్యాబిట్యూట్ ఏంటిది, ఏం తింటాయి, ఏం వాటర్ ఏం తాగుతాయి, అవన్నీ తను రాయమని చెప్తున్నాడు. సో ఇక్కడ డ్రా ఆఫ్ యానిమల్ ఇచ్చాడు, డ్రా ఆఫ్ ద యానిమల్. సో ఇక్కడ ఏదన్నా ఒక యానిమల్ డ్రా చేయమని చెప్తున్నాడు. చూడచ్చు, సీ చిల్డ్రన్, హియర్ హీ గివెన్ టు డ్రా ఎనీ యానిమల్. సో ఫస్ట్ ఆస్కింగ్ టు నేమ్ దట్ యానిమల్. హవ్ సో ఇట్ లుక్స్ లైక్ ఏ డాష్, ఇట్ ఈజ్ న్యాచురల్ హ్యాబిటేట్, ఇట్ బాడీ కవర్డ్ విత్, ఇట్ బ్రీతింగ్ ఆర్గాన్ హౌ. సో హౌ ఇట్ బ్రీత్. సో నేను ఇప్పుడు మీకు ప్రతి దాంట్లో ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ఇచ్చాను. ఫస్ట్ ఏమి ఇచ్చాను, హ్యాబిటేట్ ఏంటిది, ఒక యానిమల్స్ హ్యాబిటేట్ ఏంటిది, దాని తర్వాత ఎలా అవి ఊపిరి పీల్చుకుంటాయి. సో తను కూడా ఇక్కడ ఏ యానిమల్ అని ఇచ్చారు, నేను మీకు ప్రతి ఒక్కటి ఇచ్చాను, ఏ యానిమల్ ఎలా బ్రీత్ చేస్తుంది, ఎలా పాకుతుంది, ఎలా నడుస్తుంది, ఏం తింటుంది. ఓకే, మళ్ళీ దాని ఫీడింగ్ మూమెంట్, అన్ని హ్యాబిటేట్, ప్రతి ఒక్కటి మీకు చెప్పాను, ఆర్గాన్స్ కూడా చెప్పాను. సో అలానే మీరు ఇక్కడ ఒక యానిమల్ డ్రా చేసి దాని యొక్క లక్షణాలు ఏవేవి ఉన్నాయో యూ షుడ్ మెన్షన్ అండ్ రైట్ ఇట్ దేర్. సో చిల్డ్రన్, వై లిజనింగ్ ద లెసన్ ఓన్లీ, ఇఫ్ యూ లిజన్ కేర్ఫుల్లీ, దెర్ ఈజ్ నో నీడ్ టు టెక్స్ట్ బుక్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్స్, దెర్ ఈజ్ నో నీడ్ టు టెక్స్ట్ బుక్. ఓకే, యూ కెన్ గో త్రూ ఇట్ వెరీ వెల్. సో టుడే వీ హ్యావ్ కంప్లీటెడ్ ద లెసన్ నెంబర్ 2, దట్ ఈజ్ యానిమల్ వర్డ్ విత్ ఈవెన్ త్రూ హోల్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ ఐ హ్యావ్ బీన్ కంప్లీటెడ్ విత్ ద బిట్స్ ఆల్సో. బి బిట్ ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఏ బిట్, సి బిట్ ఐ హ్యావ్ కంప్లీటెడ్, దిస్ వన్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ యువర్ హోంవర్క్ చిల్డ్రన్. యూ షుడ్ రైట్ థింగ్ టు డూ, యూ రైట్, యూ డూ ఇట్ ఇన్ ద rough notebook. There is no need of textbook. If you want text, if you have textbook, you do it. If there is no textbook, children, you can do in the rough notebook also this one. Thank you children, thank you very much for listening my lesson, the completed lesson. Thank you.